Pastors, mark your calendar. Sunday, March 18th is our first annual Missions Commitment Service. It's a day that I believe will revolutionize our World Missions Department and help ensure that our missionaries receive the monthly support they need to fulfill the vision and purpose of God in their respective fields. I'm not sure how it works in your congregation, but I'm guessing your church is probably very similar to ours. In our church, Faith Apostolic Church of Carmel, we've committed to giving a certain amount each month to missions, and that amount is usually far more than what comes in each month from our church members. So our missions giving comes mostly out of our church budget. Because our church gives, our church is blessed. But the problem is there's a lot of our church members who are missing out on the blessings that come from giving consistently to missions. Furthermore, by engaging those members of our church that aren't currently giving to missions, we as a local church have the potential to dramatically increase what we are giving to missions without affecting our church budget or what our church is currently giving. A recent poll of ALJC pastors revealed that on average, 75% or more of our church members don't give consistently to missions each month. By engaging this segment of our ALJC constituency, we could feasibly see every one of our missionaries fully funded each month, as well as have available funds for special projects, Bible schools, and relief efforts. That is the vision behind the Missions Commitment Service. On Sunday, March 18th, we would like for every church in the ALJC to host a local Missions Commitment Service. Now, the goal of that service is to raise new support for missions from people in our congregations who are not currently giving or those who may be currently giving but want to increase what they give each month. The Missions Commitment Service will not affect current commitments from our churches to our missionaries or the projects they are currently supporting. The object of the service is to solicit new support. In the next few weeks, the World Missions Department will be providing every church a resource pack that contains everything you need to plan and host a successful Missions Commitment Service. The resource pack will include a promotions timeline with a checklist of what to do in the weeks leading up to March 18th to promote the event, professional videos that you can show in the weekly services prior to March 18th to promote the service, professional graphics and artworks that you can use on your social media platforms, church website, digital announcements, or church bulletins. And for the pastor who is preparing to preach the Missions Commitment Service, we will even provide some sample sermons for inspiration from great preachers of our movement on the subject of missions, soul winning, and giving. We will also provide to every church a supply of missions commitment cards for each missionary. This is a sample of the card from Mark Stumbo and his family, but you will receive a supply that contains cards for every one of our missionaries, and the number of cards that we send to you will depend upon your church size. At the conclusion of a passionate message on missions, souls, and giving, the pastor will make an appeal to the members of the congregation to sponsor one or more missionaries for a particular monthly amount for the next year, beginning in the month of April. The goal is for the pastor to get rid of all his supply of cards. That will ensure that every missionary in our department is getting much needed increase in their monthly support. The commitment card has two parts. First, there's an upper portion that is for the donor to keep as a reminder of his or her pledge and also as a reminder to pray each day for the missionary. The missions commitment card is perforated and the lower portion can be detached and turned back into the church with the donor's information and amount of pledge. The local church will then tally up how much new support was raised from the congregation and add that to what the church is currently giving each month. We believe through the Missions Commitment Service, we can raise substantial additional support for our missionaries without the church itself having to increase giving from its budget. Pastor, I know that you know that churches that give to missions are blessed. but let's also provide an opportunity for our church members to experience the blessings of giving monthly to World Missions. The Missions Commitment Service is a way we can help ensure that every one of our missionaries who are the backbone of this department receive the necessary funds to accomplish the mission that this organization and God has sent them to fulfill. Sunday, March 18th, World Missions Commitment Service. We need your participation. Doing so will bless you, your church, the members of your church, our missionaries, and the countless souls that we are reaching each and every day with this amazing apostolic message. God bless you. Thank you for your heart for missions. Be on the lookout for your resource pack. And if you have any questions or need more information, feel free to contact me. I'm Matthew Ball, World Missions Director for the Assemblies of the Lord Jesus Christ.